the entrepreneurial journey is very much also a personal journey. So you're really close to the CEO, you're close to the other board members. So therefore we put emphasis also on your leadership styles. How do you balance that with the rest of the board, with the CEO? And that will include individual sessions for you to dig deeper in your style, your weaknesses, your strengths, and see that how we make the best out of that for the company.